course, people have also been watching you a lot on the small screen at the moment. How much has your life changed? And are you kind of used to the whole experience?
It's changed so much. You know, I've had some really positive feedback from the show, and I'm really, really surprised and feel so humble. I suppose one of the major things for me is I can no longer nip out of the house with no makeup on, looking like Derek. I've always got to put that Dawn Ward Real Housewife face on. So my girls are really pleased because they're like, yeah, Mum looks cool. So I always feel like I have to put my makeup on now to go out because I don't want to disappoint people. But you know what? I'm really lucky, very fortunate that I'm on a TV show. And when I'm old and wrinkly, I can say, you know what? I did a TV show and I'm really happy. I think what makes the Real Housewives of Cheshire quite unique is, and a little bit different than the others, is there is a little bit of bitching because that's what you get when you've got six women together. But what makes it really unique is being Northern myself and all, working with all the girls, who are all, most of them are my friends. There's a lot of humour. We're really down to earth. We say it as it is. And we can have our tips, but we make up. But you know what? It's quite real. In fact, it's very real, unfortunately for me.